Welcome back to another Where is Boomer, as we have traveled all the way to Tiger World here in Rockwell, and we are joined by a good friend in Aubrey. We're also joined by another great friend, Mr. Nacho. I'll let you explain a little bit about who he is and also what other animals you guys have to offer.
Yeah, so here at Tiger World, we are much more than tigers. We have about 20 different species here that include Nacho, our two-toed sloth. We have a lot of big cats like lions and leopards and jaguars. We have marsupials and birds and much, much more.
So Aubrey, what can people expect when they come out here to Tiger World?
Well, here we offer a lot of interactive experiences with our animals, such as educational tours. We offer interactions with our sloth and our kangaroo Joey. We offer chances to feed a carnivore on the weekends, where you can actually feed a piece of meat to one of our big cats on a stick. And we offer keeper talks, where guests can come and learn about the individual animals and their species, and also their individual stories about why they're here.
So what's y'all's overall mission over here with Tiger World?
So our overall mission, we are a 501c3 nonprofit education and conservation center. So we want to engage the public and teach them about the plight of these animals, how to conserve them. We do this by holding lots of events throughout the year so people can get out here and learn about these animals through our educational talks. We do a lot of events for Halloween, Boo at the Zoo. We do Christmas events. Right now we're doing a summer reading program where kids can come out and read to our animals, because we want to engage the next generation coming up with our animals, and the reading to the animals is enriching for them too, so it's a win-win situation.
This has been another edition of Where is Boomer, as make sure you guys follow along as we'll head to another original spot in Rowan County.